Friends, now the final third part, the washing. This is the total dust which is from the cooler. You can see how much it is. I am keeping it aside. It will make a lot of mesh around. And now I'll show you how to wash these honeycombs. So this is the faucet. You can have it at your home. Or a high pressure pipe. This is the way we need to clean it. This is further clean all the dust. You can see at the back the dust which is coming out of it. The final phase. This is the the yellow color dust all around. Now how to clean it? Just watch closely. I'll show you. You need to move in this direction to better clean it. You can see now it's much better. This is the inside. This is the outside, which was earlier too much dusty. Now you can see how clean it is. I'll show you how to clean it. Okay friends, this is one side. Now you clean the other side. Better be careful, now it is soft, so it could break very easily. So this is all now soft. Now you can see, that's all, how clean it is. Now I'm going to clean the another one, which I'll do. This is how you clean the honey pack. This is, you can see both the sides and see on the wall how much dust it is. And see all the dust over there, it's all muddy. This will finally clean everything. That's all folks, thank you.